they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're...
Nope.
He went in the door that I was going for.
Again?
Take an invigoration. I don't think I've ever had that one.
What did I do?
Defeating a taken elite refreshes your class ability. So it's garbage.
Pretty good.
Not bad.
It's definitely the worst one out of all the mods.
Taking armor, when you spawn in, you're gonna run this way.
Can I just say something quickly?
Nope.
No.
This will be open.
Okay.
Alright. This hole, there'll be a hole here.
Know your fucking place, trash! Fucking robots!
Stop asking for updates. Oh my god. I just got fucking killed because that's for an update.
That's never done that for me.
It's done that twice now.
It's really, really.
We'll be right back.
defense.
I still gotta wrap a bunch of shit.
No, just for the memes, we should shoot one of these guys.
Bro, let's not do that
right now. Just for the memes.
And farm them.
Just curious.
Don't you need to kill him for a black army?
Oh, I got you. That's what I do.
I just go to the lost sector on Mars.
So we're gonna actually shoot him or not?
Damn, okay, no, don't I take
that. Oh, somebody already did.
Yo, who's back here? Nick.
No, that wasn't me. I didn't shoot anything.
Nick, you were literally the only one behind me that could have shot.
Oh, then I don't know. I didn't shoot. I'll tell you that.
All right, it's okay. They're pretty weak, so.
Yeah. I would have literally doubled their light score.
I think a Thunderlord's pretty good in bads.
I fucking love that you turn around, I'm like 100 feet plus behind the next person, you go, Nick!
Wait, were you actually the one that shot?
I was the one that shot, yeah.
See? I fucking told you, dude, I didn't shoot shit.
I was so far behind, and you're like, who's back there? And then you shout at Nick.
Cause he was the next person, like, right there, okay, alright, fine.
Catch this! This is wonderful!
I would trade you for one of your extra sparrows in a second.
I got the same arms.
Yeah, I haven't gotten the bow yet.
This is 7.
He's just running to the side.
7 points.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it's kind of far away to go
really? Fridge.
Oh. If you put them in there, they can survive without being in the refrigerator.
But then they wouldn't be cool.
They're not always cool, is the point.
Why are you hanging out with non-chill cucumbers then?
It just seems like
I aren't you hanging out with non-chill cucumbers?
Because they're not cool.
Oh. I was changing my shit, and then the moment I finished...
It was so painfully obvious that I was resing you.
I was in my inventory, and I was switching my shit, and the moment I was done, I exited, and then I pressed E. It was like instantaneous, nothing I could have done about it.
Except not done it.
But I wouldn't have not done it, is the thing.
Is this going to be the pattern of our conversations now?
I don't know, you started it.
You guys really are brothers. That's hot.
Do it again, but softer than my hand.
I mean, I'm pretty confident, but let me just check the rate report.
Can I just say, why is your sniper a lot bigger than mine?
Oh, man, it's so much form with it. It's not the size of the whisper that matters.
It's the everyone put their whispers together in a circle formation.
So many skins. Wait, we have 2 of each skin.
Oh my god, we do
too. Oh my god.
Who's the champion who's not willing to pay extra for fucking jukebox champion?
I mean, I didn't.
The default skin is best skin, honestly.
They just gave us free silver sub up skin.
Please, no.
Oh my god!
Gauntlets, yeah!
I got that.
Oh my god, I wish I had my recording on.
I got a. Also got a curated no feelings.
Got a fucking cloak and then instantly ran over by a servitor ball. In case the fuck you wasn't obvious enough.
This thing came all the way down here.
Yeah, and then I shoulder, or I hammer strike it in the juke.
All you need to do is be above 580.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't gonna tank my light too hard and just grab out and shit.
I can't tell if you were drinking or vaping.
Yes.
It sounded like vaping.
Drinking my vape juice. Just cut it out the middle, man. I'm an innovator.
He sounds extremely
innovator.
Is that a bannable offense that he just said?
No, please.
We're gonna make it one. Use their admin powers.
The only people who are immune to that are people who are actually dads.
Right, so
what's a four-man rock group who don't sing?
Don't no.
Mount Rushmore.
You're gonna okay. That's it. Get him out of here, boys. Bag him and tag him.
He's the bag of the
I don't care. Get him out of here.
Come get me.
Right, so are we gonna have melting point? For this
yes. Shut up. I got it.
Let's just do it on hard mode with no melting.
It was
point.
Accidents happen. How do you think I got here in the first place?
Damn. All copious amount of alcohol.
Yeah, copious amount of alcohol and bad pullout game. That's how it be.
In that order?
Yeah.
Specifically.
It was actually both at the same time. So
no, that's what I was asking.
Before, during, and after.
Especially after.
What's up, gamers?
Oh, fuck. I hate Hunter.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
We're all dying.
We're just chilling here on our chairs. You guys are screaming and dying.
Right. Okay, I'm a liver.
The Ascendant Realm in a nutshell.
You're not
screaming
perfectly,
and dying.
I'm not perfectly even at
it. I'm hopeless. Guardian
down. Oh, Rom, I'm coming back again, buddy.
No, I got him. No, I won't die this time.
No, you don't. No, you don't!
How do you do, Phil?
You're fucking lucky I'm not playing my Titan. I would- OH SHIT!
I'm gonna die because I'm laughing!
He's going
to play. Oh, no!
Just leave me, man. Just leave me.
No, I'm coming back. My side hurts.
Alright, I'm waiting.
I'm just gonna chill you around. You
oh, fuck, I did. I should have had a jump.
The intermittent guardian down messages are just making this.
I have my super now.
Fuck.
Did you do it?
I know what you did.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can. I'll read to you, but you gotta tell me where to go. Then I know from there.
We gotta play six rally banners.
Yeah.
Is everyone ready?
We'll all hold E the moment I hit the ground after I jump.
Wait, hold on.
3, 2...
Oh!
We got four of them, damn it.
I like how almost all of us using hand cannons.
We would have almost made a perfect circle.
Yeah.
All right, Sulfur, do you want to read?
Is that Luna's?
Yeah, I guess.
Yes. Okay. Do you know how to read?
Interesting choice. Do you know how to read? Sorry, I know.
I guess.
Have you all seen this Charlemagne thing in the Discord now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This thing is fucking amazing.
What's it do?
No. Everything.
Can you give me a wolf to live?
Give you a thousand. 1,000 horses?
1,000 horses.
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 I was honestly more excited for the horses.
That bitch is dead.
Well, not quite.
That bitch is mortally wounded. Just need some clarification. I didn't have a solid answer for you.
For a while, so find someone to message me. I'll hop on.
I'll be on for a bit too. I gotta get the forges on the wall up.
Yep. Thanks for it.
Yep.
Do not resist. I've come this far.
If you want some help, I'll just jump off.
It's not the same.
So close.
You were next to Saladin.
I was.
And I've moved you all the way over here.
Well,
taking you with me. I lived. Oh, that was amazing. I totally meant to do that.
Calculated.
That presents a nice big murder me, I need to die right now sign for everybody watching. The lack of lock on puts you at a serious disadvantage against the AI, who can turn to attack you on a dime with very.
Oh, they're coming. Oh, they're coming, Mr. Betty. Yeah. Oh, I was a good idea.
Got him.
Double kill.
Striker's enjoying my dance. Look at him. Up close and personal. Private show. Hey man, it's 20 to, it's 20 to look, okay? It's 20 to look. 40 to touch.
Oh, that's so wrong. You need the under chair emote.
No, why did I do that?
Because you could.
Sound a little raspy there.
No, my angry voice.
He's
trying to be sensual.
Alright, everybody, welcome to my ASMR podcast. Today we're playing Destiny 2.
So hard.
This is Ira Glass.
Kill
one. 15. Eight, seven, six, five, four,
what's that in the background?
Three,
Craig?
Two, one.
I heard you. Open.
damn it.
Alright, everybody, damage.
That's how it said it. In, then out, then in.
Ready to get
1k. I'm not.
I shall.
Yeah, well, I am.
In sync. Oh, then we only do 16. Oh, I guess 16 though.
These guys are terrified right now.
Shit's raining fast. Look at it.
That's the way to win. That's how.
That's how game it works. We just fucking destroyed.
They're probably going, son of a bitch.
Like, oh, how?
What just happened? If we're sending more, they're probably just like, alright, I give us.
Ooh, I got these modes. Like, where do you have 100? They're zero.
Okay, guys, I got two modes.
I just throwing knife.
I saw that headshot.
I got my knife back.
Striker, your character looks like, if you could smell it, it would smell bad.
Yep.
So y'all have all done the little drifter quest, right? Like, he's homeless, right?
I mean, he has the...
He has, just lives in a ship.
He's got a pretty big-ass ship to chill out in.
But he's pocket dimension. The attics now, yeah. So... You know.
I appreciate the Vanguard letting me sleep in the annex.
Don't get cold much.
Well, Jeffter would know all about the cold.
Beats the hell out of that Volkswagen bug I've been staying in.
Oh no!
You got heavy. Oh nice. They don't have any more.
I'm behind a box?
I was so far behind a wall there.
Their connection is not too good. That.
So you see the soldier?
Yeah.
He doesn't even have a heavy weapon. I like being a Trossland and just seeing all the kindergartens walking past.
Me too. Why the fuck is his name that? Why? Just go up to him. Just walk up to him and don't attack, just walk up to him and stop.
We both have EDZ shells. He's trying to back up, like, please. He was, like, actually scared.
It's like, what is going on?
What is he supposed to do?
Who it may concern.
Said sure in the clan chat. I asked like before we did that last raid if anyone wanted to join.
Yeah, I didn't realize that was a thing.
Yep.
What raid chat?
Clan chat.
Oh, I see.
It's been a thing for a really long time now.
For most of the time.
Are you fucking serious?
Yes. He's fucking serious. It's been there for a while.
It's not a recent development or anything. Like, don't know why you're so mad.
Yeah.
Who's still in the room?
I was told there's gonna be candy.
She said I could wish for anything, so.
I really wish that I could, like, draw stuff, because now I really want to do, like, a poster for a TV show called That's So Ribbon.
Dude, I want to. Like, the only reason I want to be able to draw stuff is just so I can draw stupid shit, like, all the time.
That's all I would do.
I mean, you can.
Like, I'd be the first person to make Riven Rule 34. I'd break new ground.
I don't know what that is, but judging by Shotgun's reaction, I'm...
You don't know what that is?
At all? Do you not know what that means?
No.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm not gonna be the one to tell him.
I mean, you probably do.
Why? You know he's gonna disappear, and you know what's gonna pull you into
it. Oh, is that what that does?
Not a surprise, we've done this before.
That's what I want to hear in a raid. Wait, that's how that works?
5, 4, 3.
Oh, shit! Are you serious?
Not in hand.
Sorry for what?
Ceiling refill. Party rocking.
Nice. We were all on different wavelengths.
Yeah. Well, I was just on a Titan.
That is a solid you tried right there, dude. Okay, so I can record clips again, so that's pretty great. Alright, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 bounties.
Jesus Christ. Of what?
Of just kind of all stuff. I also have exactly seven Black Armory bounties, so I can get that done immediately. And I popped a Fireteam die. So let's see if I level up.
Totally charged. You did.
How bounteous.
Mostly enhancement cores.
I'm not complaining.
Oh, there's one in each quadrant. That one just turned green.
Yes, it did. I know where one is.
Ow!
Where'd you go? Oh,
I found the door to get out, but yeah, we need to open all of them.
Oh, this one. Oh,
you can knock the
that.
Coffee cup over, but the liquid doesn't spill.
Facts.
This game is fucking worthless.
Nice throw.
Done that a while ago.
Don't mind the panic. What shield is that shank right there?
I got it.
The other walker's almost down.
Perfect. And then we can probably just focus on the guy.
What the? I guess I was pretty low. I'm just gonna res if that's okay.
No, I got you. I'm not buying
you.
I'm just, yeah, I'm focusing on the shanks for... And then, once the walker's dead...
Can you rally me?
Yeah, I can. Where do you want him?
I got somewhere the walker, you guys mid. Just focus on everything else.
Somewhere in mid?
Yeah.
Alright, both walkers are dead, I'm dead. But don't worry, just let
me see.
What do you want me to... melting?
As soon as I get back. As soon as I get back, we got this. You got a Celestron, Kyle?
I sure do.
Okay, I got you.
Don't I wait. Emptied a bunch of grenades into him.
Alright, Sean, man.
I'm going.
Oh,
look at that.
Alright, stay there, Sean.
Oh, I'm coming.
Okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Gonna come down with a vengeance. How low is he?
Almost dead. We can got this in like 2 seconds if I can actually get Whisper breathing. He's done. Dunzo. Done. Done!
Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, come on, give it fucking... Oh, hello.
It's Mithrax.
Oh, hi!
He's about to fuck up that dude's crew for us.
Never before has that emote been perfectly timed.
And we didn't need to look at a singular guy.
No, we did not.
Oh, parasitism. Parasit.
Meaning, like, not blind.
Yeah, like, I'm not also, about to sit there.
I love the juxtaposition thing. Of this level 9 warlock next to 3 level 50s at max light with the literal endgamest gun there
with
is
the
right now.
With the newest endgame gun that just came out, like, just a second ago.
I'm the fucking best. Hands down.
I'm just trying to get some precision kill.
Can we just wipe here and... wouldn't you?
You would have to start the encounter, yeah.
But our fall is run.
Yeah, we can't start it with 2 people in the deck.
No, you die, and then the light will fade.
I mean my bones.
Kill yourself.
I'm trying, I need a weapon.
There's a pit 2 feet to the left.
Hold on. I'm just going to, like, some freaking 3000 IQ strats.
About to go buy a fucking hard light from collections.
I was gonna transfer my hard light to Ricochet. hard light, I mean, bygones, bro.
You can turn.
Does this look funny?
Yep. Having fun down there?
I want to see somebody else's perspective on it, so I'm waiting for somebody to look over and say something about it.
I'm just expressing pure disappointment in the fact that we aren't doing this. And it's all because Pyro's over here punching some warlock dick.
My character is a female, thank you.
That doesn't make it any better.
It kind of does.
Just reset, like... Don't even try.
I brought the seed.
Nice.
You're just manhandling your fucking almond.
I'm a magician. Check it out. I'm gonna turn this almond into a chair.
Can we kick Pyro?
Oh man, I gotta switch my lightweight gun. Lightweight gun achieved.
Achieved. I know. Why was
lightweight gun achieved. Check.
Lightweight gun check. Stompies check. It's jump puzzle
what?
Time.
Oh, I should find. Nope, not fine.
I said, am I getting help this time, or is this an experience I have to learn from? You didn't answer me.
All I'm doing is rezzing you, man. That way you have the pain of experience, but not the frustration of constantly going back a checkpoint.
Oh, that's nice. Please stay away from me. Stop following me.
I'm gonna let you deal with it.
I can't do anything.
This sounds like a you issue, though.
It really is. No, don't spawn me right here.
Oh, they ran away. It's okay.
Well, lucky for that. They're trying to get me killed.
Go on, be brave.
No.
Come on.
I'm gonna go punch him. If it does nothing, I'm running away. It did nothing, it did nothing, it did nothing.
Alright.
Have you seen that post?
It's very like, good. That's
if you
great.
Wanna get your ice cream scooped out faster, you just microwave the fork.
Who eats my ice cream with a fork?
Or microwave the spoon.
I shall stab the ice cream.
I mean, I eat ice cream on a plate with a knife. I don't know about you guys, but
I'm going to do that.
Jack, because you're a journal bag.
I just leave ice cream out for a day and then drink it out of the container.
Excellent.
Different archetype. Please.
Oh, that doesn't make you go very far. You're not on the warlock.
You're not Punch Wizard? Why did you go that way?
Oh no.
You're alive. And now you're going back.
Out of here.
Where are you going? I don't think they planned on you taking that path.
No. I hope not.
Well,
I'm just gonna keep this place loaded for a while. No. No. Let me through.
You fucking jumped through the hoop. And nothing happened.
Oh.
I was rising.
Outplayed to You're the next level.
you know what.
Double kill.
One foe remains.
Oh, he almost had it. You gotta be quicker than that.
Big iron on his head.
Really?
Yoink.
I call this one the double decker flag.
I haven't heard this sound. Alright, should we go to bed?
Should we? I don't know.
Yeah.
For you, it's 2:15 and it's a school night, but it's also June 7th, so like I doubt you're really doing anything that requires
well,
you
yeah,
to
I'm graduating
have high.
Tomorrow, so. That's.
Wait! So you're graduating tomorrow, and you're asking me, should we go to bed?
Alright.
I think that would be the correct choice for one of us, at least. Apparently lightweight grenade launchers aren't like other lightweight guns.
While still also being like lightweight guns.
I don't think they increase your movement speed, though.
That's sad. Really, one more bullet is all it's gonna take to pop.
Write a story about me. Well, I'm alive, somehow.
Well, I mean, I'm
trying. Master of Arms, please.
You look like you were not having a very good time.
The bee's geese was flying in my ear that whole time.
What?
Oh yeah.
Type so fast.
I played RuneScape.
Oh, cool. Okay, that's all you had to say.
That's all the explanation I need.
Buying Abby Whip 700k. Oh, save one of these scions. I'll have empowered. Don't kill one of them.
You can smack Riven.
I would rather not. Alright. Here we go, guys. I'm the raw thing.
Well, that's something. Okay, good. No.
Well,
someone had to know how to take out shields for the life of them.
I'm melting pointing this guy, and nobody's doing anything about it.
I would love to.
Nope. That warlock tried. So I went to Google Hawk Moon, and I did a brain fart, and I typed out Hawkbringer. That was that's not what I was looking for.
Hawkbringer.
Boys, I might get pulled away real soon, because I have a Asian tiger mom, and she is on me.
You have a what?
Asian tiger mom. Because dinner was just made, and I don't think she'd be very happy if I just stay here while dinner's outside.
You have those kinds of parents?
I'm an Asian person, yes.
You gotta watch out for the Asians.
I should realize that by placing the flag, the newcomers won't be able to pick it up.
Hey, you didn't waste a banner, so let him.
I have banners to waste, though.
Maybe so does he?
Pretty much, yeah.
But random still won't be able to pick up, is my initial point.
So we'll have to wipe again. That means I need another drink. Alright.
I see this is an absolute win.
My master plan.
I'm only here to get drunk.
Fuck just taking a shot. There must be a reason behind it, or else I'm an alcoholic.
I justify my drunkenness, okay?
Man, I really want a snack. I don't know what I would get, though.
Yourself.
Thank you. You know what? I needed that.
No problem, then.
But actually, I'm hungry.
but like, in all seriousness, I'm kind of hungry. Like, come on.
Leaves his office occasionally. However, if this is something you can deliberately trigger, then I don't know. Before getting myself barred from the Enclave Club, I helped a death or escape and picked up a new companion. A man called Dr. Schriever was performing experiments on one of the intelligent death claws. If you want to release the death claw, all you need to do is grab the key card from the doctor's desk. You're conveniently told.
Crystal on
there. There's a knight back there.
Crystal on right side.
Crystal on left.
We got it. There we go.
I'll call mine at 15.
What the f?
What did you just do?
I need to switch off
trigger. It's okay. I'll give you.
That was
I'll give
amazing.
It.
That's crying.
You a little excited there?
Fuck shit.
I best see you put them fucks on right now.
I am very excited. How'd you get your pretty little butt up there? Oh, you went this way?
Yeah, but like, back that up. What the fuck was that?
What are you talking about?
You know there exactly what I'm talking about. Okay.
Yo, heads up!
No, you got it. We offer you those kills. Sure.
Alright, watch this. He dead though. He dead as fuck.
He's definitely dead. He's like, he's grounded.
Oh shit, behind us, like directly behind us.
I have no heavy, so it's gonna do this.
Oh shit, I have nothing. Except for my primary. I got hit by him and then a curse throw wouldn't go. I'm surprised I did not kill you.
You see me just fighting for my life there?
Yeah, I did. I sure did. Empower, we can probably kill him. We got right next to him. We got this.
Okay, great. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Here's the empower chip now.
Yes, I have explosive light. What's your super?
Go for it.
I miss.
It's not good.
Nope. But we'll be okay.
Cool.
Got him!
He's almost dead.
Dang, in a second. Come back.
Baby, come back.
You can shoot my crystal.
You can shoot my wing.
I was gonna say you can shoot my balls. I'm not sure if you'd want to, but like, it's an option available to you. Official lyrics, by the way.
You had to change it though for the radio version.
It's fucking.
You sound baby, so different than your normal voice.
Me no more.
He's just, you're like, I can't do it.
I have no right to live anymore.
Do you have to do something special to get, do that voice?
Nah, I literally.
You just kind of do it.
Make my voice all Mucinex. Nope.
Mucinex? Did you just say Mucinex?
He did. I wasn't gonna say nothing.
The medication?
Yeah.
You mean like the anti-mucus thing?
Are you a mucus monster?
From Ghostbusters.
That Mucinex gave me the superpowers of the mucus voice.
Is this just the true voice of the mucus monster?
I am the true voice of the mucus monster.
You sound like Ainsley, if you know who that
is. I do not like pussy. I do not sound like Ainsley.
Yeah,
he sounds like me.
Okay.
So, Eris Morn has a green orb. Green usually represents poison. Poison damages you over time. Time is something that Atheon has control of. Control is a game mode in Crucible. Crucible is a place you go to earn marks. You also get marks from strikes. Strikes run with pikes. Pikes are driven by the Fallen. The Fallen are led by Archon priests, priests of red churches. Church is a character in red and blue. Blue is the color of light wave legs that reflect off water. Water is what the body uses to produce sweat. Sweat a lot. People sweat a lot at the gym. People always tell you to never forget leg day at the gym. Titans have legs. Conclusion. Eris Morn is a titan.
What the fuck did I just listen to?
Did you just say that Church is a character in red and blue?
Versus blue.
There you go.
Is the character in red and blue?
is I only had one chance at a shotgun. I only had one blue root for it. And I got it.
I'm hoping to...
What was
fucking what?
Yeah, literally.
Did you just Goomba stomp me so hard I died?
I didn't jump, though.
What the fuck was that? Yeah. I guess that goes to show just how little Gambit I play.
Mm-hmm. He's left side.
He's dead.
I saw that. Oh my god.
You should record a clip of that.
I can't. I don't know if it actually increases my movement speed any, because when I pull up the arc staff, I lose my lightweight. So... it's like, I'm gaining something, but at what cost?
What did you do? Gain speed. What did it cost you? Speed.
Yeah. I ended up staying the same speed.